April 5th, 2014. Welcome to spring. I'm just going to cut a trail into the house and then I got to go look for some firewood yet. Hibbard Bay, gotta love it.